Baby carrots provide similar benefits to regular carrots. However, because baby carrots are peeled, you may lose a bit of the nutritional potential, but only if you don't peel regular carrots when you eat them. For example, the skin of the carrot provides greater amounts of vitamin C, so regular carrots provide nearly twice the amount of vitamin C as baby carrots, according to USDA data. Other health benefits of baby carrots can be attributed to their vitamin A content. Carrots also provide fiber, which can also offer nutritional advantages. 1. Protects against vision loss. The vitamin A in baby carrots provides carotenoids with antioxidant functions, including beta-carotene. These compounds accumulate in the retina and are particularly helpful in preventing age-related macular degeneration, AMD, a common cause of vision loss that can occur as you age. In fact, long-term studies have shown that consumption of carrots and other foods that contain beta-carotene, lutein, zeaxanthin, can help protect your vision and reduce your risk of advanced AMD. 2. May boost heart health. Baby carrots contain several phytochemicals with antioxidant and anti-inflammatory effects that may help to reduce the risk of heart disease. Studies have shown that polyphenols in carrots can increase bile secretion, which decreases cholesterol and triglyceride levels. Baby carrots also provide dietary fiber, which can help to lower serum cholesterol and reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease. 3. May lower risk of cancer. The vitamin A in baby carrots protects DNA from the oxidative damage that can lead to cancer. While regular carrots come in many colors, each providing different antioxidants, baby carrots only come orange. But the beta-carotene in orange carrots may be protective against certain types of cancer. One large research review showed that a higher intake of carrots was associated with a reduced risk of prostate and gastric cancers. 4. May preserve dental health. Eating crunchy carrots may be able to help you maintain strong, healthy teeth. One published study evaluated the rate of tooth loss in an elderly Japanese population. Researchers found that a higher intake of beta-carotene is protective against dental issues. The study suggests that a dietary pattern that is high in carrots, squash, leafy greens, and lower in rice, is beneficial for the retention of teeth despite a lack of proper dental care. The low sugar content of carrots, along with their beneficial vitamins, may improve gum health and provide protective effects. The American Dental Association recommends that we consume more vegetables and fewer sugary foods to maintain a healthy mouth. 5. May prevent cognitive decline. The same study noting the oral benefits of carrots also associated found that a diet including carrots may provide cognitive benefits. A higher intake of cooked or raw vegetables including carrots was associated with a reduced risk of dementia. Varieties. Baby carrots have evolved over the last few decades. The variety first came about in the 1980s after a farmer sought to find a productive use for misshapen or broken carrots that were discarded after harvest. These carrots were whittled down to small bite-sized carrots that consumers found easier to eat and more convenient than regular carrots that had to be peeled and cut. In the years since their introduction, large-scale carrot farmers have changed the way they grow and harvest baby carrots. In short, they are no longer made from large carrots, they are grown from a hybrid seed that produces a smaller, thinner carrot. Baby carrots are harvested when they are young to achieve a sweeter taste than you would get from a regular carrot. The difference between regular carrots and baby carrots is most evident if you examine the core of each veggie. While a regular carrot has a substantial core, a baby carrot has a very small core. Thank you, and may this information useful for you.